Hey, hi friends, my name is Faz. You are watching Adobe XD. And in this video, we are going to design the next screen is a message screen of Dribbble app. So let's move into the video and play around Adobe XD. Last week, we designed the Dribbble screen homepage, the UI, the user interface. And today, I'm going to design the message screen, which is in activities. So the design is very simple and I'm going to design this, okay? So first thing, I'm just going to copy this section and paste in my design file over here like this, and going to create the next artboard, the new artboard, the iPhone 6 and 7. Okay, and now you can see over here, there's some components like the back button over here, the heading, the activities, and there are the same tabs which we have designed in last video. The messages, notification and collection, the name change, and oh, and the below you can see the messages like the user picture and the heading and the tags we are going to design. So first thing, I am going to copy this grid because I really want to take care of the measurement of my application. Okay, so just going to copy this section for my message screen. Okay, great. So the first thing, I am going to work on the primary header. This one is primary section. Okay, remove this and remove this. Now first thing, going to replace the icon. So for icons, I'm again using the SVG sus. This is beautiful source I'm always use because there's a lots of icon you can easily drag and drop, and also you can add lots of icon. So like arrow icon, the back arrow, paste. Oops, this is my icon, the back icon, you can see. And now just adding over here, the size will be 28, it's square. So for square, just click on the lock button, it will be, I have my size is at 28. Okay, and now, and the advantage of this icons, that is SVG, that easily customize. So you, if you want to customize this, you can easily just double click and open layer, and again now you can change everything like fill color and other things. So SVG is a vector icon. Okay, and now adding the heading over here, just center and the nice, again formatting this like fill color change, font color and the fonts change, and the font weight would be a medium, it's good for medium, and the middle align. Okay, fine, it is looking nice and clean header. And now going to change this name. So first thing, I'm going to ungroup this section because I want to handle this easily. Okay, fine, just center align and look this alignment. Okay, fine, it is equal right now. Okay, great. So also adding some padding both sides. Okay, nice, this is aligned right now. See, group this. Now I noticed one thing, that you can see the both design header. So this one is looking cool, better than this section. The popular is a, you know, the font transform is uppercase right now, so it is not looking good. So I'll change later in the home screen. Now going to back. Okay, so now the first header is designed, and now moving to this message section. So for this, I am going to draw the rectangle over here, the temporary rectangle. over here like this, okay, and again drawing the circle for the profile pic, like it is 48 by 48, it is square pic. Just again I'm going to tell you, just if you want to draw the square, just press the shift and draw it, it will be square, you can see over here. And for the headings, like for the username, I'm going to copy this, paste here, just change color for visibility. Okay, fine. Like this is my demo name, like Faizul Rahman. Okay, and also the message, like how are you today, like this. Okay, and let's suppose it would be 18, the bigger name it would be 40, the message, fine, and like this. And also 10 pixel margin in both. Okay, great. So now also one more thing, I'm going to add the 20 pixel over here. Okay, so let's add the image over here. For images, I'm using the uifaces.com. So there's a thousands of images of faces that you can easily use in your design, whatever. Like for example, this is my image. You can easily drag into your design. See, it is very easy in Adobe XD. Also going to add some shadow over here, like this, like 12, like this. Nice, it is looking nice. Some opacity, transparency, like you can change over here. Great. And change the color of the message, like the color, this color. The field color will be change of message. Nice, it is quite nice. First thing, just set some margin top and bottom, resize the rectangle. Okay, I want to add 10 pixel margin from top and 10 pixel margin from bottom. So let's suppose it's a 48, and now adding the 20 pixel become 68 pixel. Now it is good. So you can see the 10 pixel over here and 10 pixel the bottom. Okay, now I am adding the new line over here, making the divider from this and this, like this, and just remove this rectangle over here. So adding some opacity over here by pressing the number key, or you can also change from here, like 20. Okay, so this is kind of message. Group all section and using the most beautiful feature of repeat grid. Let's now see the magic. Amazing. Great. Now I notice one thing, you can see over here, the box shadow is cropping right now. So what I can do, just edit this, the all section with this, and add 10 pixel space. Good. Now it's good. And now again 10 pixel in left. It done. Okay, fine. So this is looking great. And now I'm going to add the all images over here. Going to drag into image. Now see, the same as the name and the messages, here is my my names, you can see, going to save into txt file, the extension name. It is very easy. This is my file in desktop. Just drag into the name. See, amazing. Same as the messages, this kind of messages. Okay, drag into the messages. Looking nice, but I need to do something over here. The text is overlapping. So what I can do over here, I can add the paragraph rather than this. So that would be solution for me. Let's suppose creating the paragraph, it is very easy. Just select the text and start to drag this section by pressing the left key in your mouse. So this is kind of my paragraph. Oops, again drag like this. Okay, add some text over here, for example this, and remove this. Okay, the 10 pixel over here. Nice. Again, I'm going to add this messages. Now see, everything is really working fine. Also, change the font weight is a regular. Nice. So I remove this. Now see, this is looking nice and the perfect, and I hope you understand what I'm doing, how to design in Adobe XD. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel and like my video. If you have any question, please ask me, just comment below. I'll reply you soon. Thank you so much.